We need more of George Lucas in Star Wars. He makes it even more entertaining. It just brings this comedy to it. George Lucas himself actually voiced his character in the Robot Chicken Star Wars specials.
It all started in 1978 when I let people make a Star Wars TV special without me.
The holiday special, I remember.
It came out so bad!
These scenes are genius.
You're George Lucas!
I take it you're here for the Star Wars convention.
I sure am!
The one where he rides the Tauntaun.
And I thought they smelled bad on the outside.